Tragedy unfolds as we learn about the untimely demise of 24-year-old Indian student Varun Raj. The incident occurred on October 29 at a fitness center in the US state of Indiana, where Varun, a computer science student at Valparaiso University, fell victim to a fatal stabbing in the head by 24-year-old Jordan Andrade, as confirmed by the police. Join us as we delve in the details surrounding this heartbreaking incident. Valparaiso University said in a statement, "It is with heavy hearts that we share the passing of Varun Raj. Our campus community has lost one of its own, and our thoughts and prayers go out to Varun's family and friends as we mourn his devastating loss." Facing severe charges of attempted murder and aggravated battery, the accused, Jordan Andrade, now stands under legal scrutiny. Shockingly, Andrade claimed to the police that Varun Raj was going to assassinate him, as detailed in the newly filed charges. Andrade told the police that Varun and he had never spoken before the attack, but the former said that someone told him Varun was threatening. Officers also spoke with Planet Fitness staff, who indicated that the stabbed man was a regular gym member and generally kept to himself, was quiet and reserved, nothing indicating him that he was creepy, the police said. Andrade confessed to encountering Varun in the gym's massage room, describing him as a little weird, claiming he felt threatened. Andrade admitted to reacting impulsively, asserting he was a former high school football player capable of bench pressing 260 pounds. Andrade maintained that he acted in self-defense, portraying himself as a defensive fighter who eliminated a threat with a knife. Upon further inquiry about the details of the attack, Andrade allegedly responded with a vague explanation. I just put it through," he said. When further questioned about the attack's specifics, Andrade reportedly remained tight-lipped, stating, "I don't even want to say it. According to police, it was in the head." The 24-year-old acknowledged pulling the knife out of his pocket, a tool he typically uses for opening boxes at his workplace. A memorial service for Varun will be held on campus on November 16th. Our university gives the family and friends of Varun Raj our deepest condolences. Our thoughts are with his family and we pray for their healing. Valparaiso University said in a statement. Varun from Telangana's Khammam district was pursuing an MS in computer science. He began his studies in the USA in August 2022.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.